John Cena made a surprising appearance at the Oscars, recalling a streaking incident from 50 years ago. Though initially hesitant, Cena appeared on stage nearly nude to present the nominees for Best Costume Design. He joked about the importance of costumes, causing laughter among the audience. Eventually, he was covered with a curtain as the nominees were announced. The award went to Poor Things.